Okay, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for Chapter 11 of my Dead Space remake difficulty first playthrough. And off camera, I've just gotten a few upgrades here. Pulse rifle upgrade, looks quite phallic to me. Contact beam upgrade. Just opened a few of these master doors, but it's kind of frustrating navigating through the map to backtrack on this game. This was one of my worries when the game was announced. It wouldn't have been so bad had they allowed you to manually use the locator so I could then go on the map and just like put a waypoint down and then he follows it, but it doesn't let you do that. So I've left one or two doors unopened because I just want to make progress and I'm going to do New Game Plus anyway. It's like one level one door and one level three door in medical, but I'm happy with what I've got. I've already put like 16 hours in and we're only at the start of chapter 11. Let's proceed. The last mission on the Ishii.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
Obstructing transfer.
bridge is obstructing transfer. Obstruction on cargo rail. Warning. Structural integrity compromised. Warning. Obstruction on cargo rail. Obstruction on cargo rail. Transfer.
Bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
Get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Thank you.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect. Team lifted.
Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading control. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Thank you.
zero gravity.